Meet Ayodele Cassell. Originally from the Bronx, she's danced her way onto the biggest stages in the world. Here she is at New York's Joyce Theater performing for an online audience.
Tap dancing is, to me, a genius, musical way of moving one's feet and body. It's expression, it's joy, it's resistance. I think it's magical.
What's it like without an audience? I mean, how does that compare to the real thing?
Well, it doesn't compare to the real thing.